By the end of the week, one of their brothers will have taken his own life. Their leader will be in a jail cell waiting to be executed, and they'll just be left wondering, what happened? Just a few days ago, everyone was cheering for him, lining the streets. Now that same crowd wants to kill him. So it's this wild ride. We call it Holy Week. On Sunday, he was cheered by rows of people. Wednesday, he'd be betrayed by a friend. By Friday, they'd hang him on a tree. But Sunday, he'd pull off the greatest miracle in history. If you had to draw it up, if you and I were asked to write the story of the last few days of Jesus' life on earth, I guarantee you it wouldn't look like this. So I want to invite you to join me over the next few days. I want to invite you to join me to look at the last week of Jesus' life on earth. Each day there's going to be a short video as well as a devotional that you can read. And I want to just invite you to come along on this journey and let's lean into studying the last few days of Christ's life on earth.